What's up, David?
What's up, Cody?
This is Digital Front, and we're playing some Titanfall 2, the beta test... Tech multiplayer test visuals
pre-alpha
thing. Pre-alpha tech test.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we're playing this. This is the second weekend that this has been out. It was last weekend, when we were recording this. It would have been last weekend was the first weekend. And we're checking it out. David, have you played the first Titanfall?
I did. I played the first one on Xbox One. It was one of the first games I got for the Xbox One, and I was really excited. I liked the concept. I like big robots.
Mm-hmm. You like the maneuverability.
The maneuverability was really good. The only thing is just like the story was just terrible because they try to marry.
I thought there wasn't one.
Yeah, that's the thing. They try to marry single player and multiplayer together, but in the end, you really didn't care.
I mean,
about
it was
anything.
Just they tried to put them together, but it just wound up being more multiplayer. It wasn't really much of a story at all.
No, they had these little people talking like on the corner, like before your mission, to tell you what's happening,
and that was pretty much
it. Pay attention.
Yeah, that was pretty much it.
That was it.
So this is Titanfall 2, definitely, and obviously the campaign's not in this because it's just multiplayer, but they are saying how they will have a campaign for this one.
Yep. I'm excited. I think I'll probably give it another shot just because now that they have a single player. And honestly, that's what I like about first person games is I mainly play single players. I don't really play multiplayer. I'm not that good.
Right.
So I don't want to feel like a bad
player. Well, you just got to play more. And you can play more as a front rifleman, as a closer. I have no idea what. I'm assuming these are just like the basics. Like here's your sniper class. Here's your support class. Here's your submachine gun, rifleman guy. So a new thing that they have here is the grapple hook.
Yeah.
I haven't played this game. I'm actually.
All right, let's get into a match.
Although, can we just kind of look at like those Davy Crockett raccoon tail physics real quick and just kind of admire them?
And you realize that's my daughter.
Look at that fall. Look at that little.
If you realize that's a robot. So a robot has a Davy Crockett hat.
That's not a robot.
That's a robot. Look at his leg. Not.
That's a mechanical pirate. Look at that. Ooh, look at that behind.
Yeah. Mm.
I'm impressed. Hello. My number is 555. No, it's not. I don't have a fake film.
You got to go. There you go.
Let's see what they
do. Do bounty hunt, because that one you can actually use. Hard point and bounty point and bounty hunt, you can actually use your Titan. The pilot versus pilot, you cannot use a Titan.
So that's just like...
That's the boring one.
Yeah.
Why would you play this game without Titans? That's boring.
Maybe we can try like a game of each. Yeah. I don't know. We'll see. Kill enemies to earn points earned by banking bonus points and designated points.
Yeah, so Bounty Hunt has a banking system, so you got to go and open an account and start, look at
what
the
interest
rate.
Wells Fargo Chase?
Yeah. And they open a certain amount of time, so you have to go there.
Oh, jeez.
Certain hours of the day.
Do they have drive-through at least, or do I have to go inside?
There's drive-through. Sometimes there's traffic, so you got to sit and wait.
Gosh, man.
Yeah.
All right. Capture and hold a hard point to earn points.
That's pretty traditional.
Yeah, let's try that one.
Yeah.
Let's check that one out.
The Advocates.
So were both of these game modes in the first one?
Yeah. It looks like all of them were from last weekend. I thought there was a change of modes, but it looks like I think I remember seeing all three of those last
weekend. Yeah, so like tell me what was going on with last weekend, because they've made some changes to this. Obviously, this is like a stress test. I mean, they call it a tech test, so they're trying to get feedback from people. But what was kind of... I've heard there's been some pretty negative reactions from the first weekend.
Yeah, like I remember one of the things was... how you called your Titan was linked to how well you're doing. So it was like a perk, like in Call of Duty.
Yeah.
And so, the better you are, the better chance you'll actually get a Titan. So some people who weren't good, like me, just didn't get a Titan.
Right.
But in the original game, it was passive. So there was like this bar that just filled up over time.
Right. And if you got like a kill or something, that would, the timer would go down. Like you would get a 2 second reduction.
Yeah. And so they brought that back now for this one, which I think is a smart move.
I'm doing this very well.
Because, this is what makes this game unique is the ability to use a Titan. Why would you not, allow your players to get a Titan quicker.
Yeah, I am playing this map for the very first time, obviously.
You're playing Titanfall in general for the first time.
Yes, the very, very first time. I did the tutorial right before this, but that was a dude. See you, Zam.
Nice work. That dude's not your friend, so you can go ahead and shoot him.
Okay, so we've got someone shooting at me, and I'm dead. Shiki Chingon.
Chingon.
Chingon 30.
Chingon 30.
That's me right there.
Getting killed.
Yes. Thank you for pointing that
remember,
out.
Remember you have a jetpack?
Hey, remember that part where you died three seconds ago? Hey, you did it again. You want to watch it?
Remember you have a jetpack and you get the wall jump? Hey, you got him back. There you go.
Oh, did I?
Yeah,
okay, cool.
Same guy.
I didn't even realize I got him. And there's
his
lightning.
Friend is now
lightning.
Getting
there's a his wizard friend is now coming after me and I'm stuck back here.
That's the new.
I don't think I can get out. Is this really? I can't get out of this place.
That's a corner. You can't get out.
Why would they put that there?
So you can hide.
Like so someone can track you down. Whoa, there's a robot.
That's a mini Titan.
That's a mini Titan?
Yeah,
okay.
Little kids get into that one.
Oh, that's what? Child soldiers?
Yeah.
This okay, wow. I'm really looking forward to this single player campaign now.
That's a new thing they add in this game.
Yeah.
More child soldiers.
What is this?
That's a charge rifle.
Oh,
so
cool.
It's a precision anti it's for Titans. Because each class has a weapon that can help defeat a Titan. Because, you know, it would be you can't really fight a Titan with regular assault rifle, so they
you
have a secondary.
So yeah, so how does that play with, you know, being in a Titan and then there's, you know, obviously there are people not in Titan, just the pilots running around. Like, do the pilots stand a chance?
Oh yeah, that's why you're so fast, is you can outmaneuver a Titan if you're good enough.
That guy's dumb.
That guy was not good at outmaneuvering.
So oh.
Nor were you.
Nor were I.
But yeah, what it, that's why your character can jump and wall jump and stuff, because you're moving so much faster than a Titan.
Uh-huh.
And technically, when you're on Titan, you as a character is so much smaller, so it's a harder target.
That's true, and you're moving faster.
You're moving faster, right. And you can jump on the back of a Titan and just take out its battery, or just shoot it.
Uh-huh.
And so there are ways you can defeat a Titan without another Titan. You just got to be good and fast. Okay. And
I'm good and fast, right?
Sure.
Yeah.
Let's go with that.
I keep going for the center mass. I don't go for the headshot.
Yeah.
So what's on my HUD? How do I know what I can do?
Your HUD. You're very close to getting a Titan.
Oh, I'm at 65%. Okay. And so how do I?
That's what the heck was that?
That's a guy.
No, it looked like he was just floating. He wasn't really walking. He was just like.
So what are? I just unlocked amped weapons. What are those?
I don't know.
Okay, let's try it out together. Oh, I just pulled out my cell phone, and I made a call, and that guy killed me.
Made a call, and you're too busy. That's why they said don't use your phone while...
Don't use your phone while trying to shoot other people.
Don't text and drive.
Don't text and shoot.
Don't text and shoot, yeah. So, L1, you were asking me earlier how to use your grappling.
Uh-huh.
L1, remember, you can use that, so just swing around like Spider-Man. There you go.
Okay. I'm just going to be the idiot, just like kind of swinging around.
Well, that's
the rest of the game going like, hey, check this out.
Look at
out.
That. Look at that thing up there. Look up.
That?
Yeah. See if you can shoot up there.
Whee!
There you go.
Can
so that's why I really
one?
Like.
Oh, is there a cooldown? Oh, there's
a
cooldown.
Oh, no. It's
a recharge.
Cooldown's really fast, though. No?
It's kind of taking a little bit. Oh, there
okay.
It goes.
I feel like it went faster.
Hey, someone's got a Titan.
Yeah, it's your friend, too.
And what is that? What
it's
is,
a point. You
oh, I totally forgot what game we were playing. All right,
now you got Titan.
All right, is there a secure place I should go to do this?
Go somewhere with space.
Like
that was my
here?
Daughter. Sorry. Yeah. And don't be right underneath it, because it will crush you.
And that guy murdered me, and he's going to steal my Titan, I bet. Where's my Titan? All the way over there.
Over there. Go, go, go.
Whee!
Use your grappling. Just jump into your Titan.
Oh, yeah. Can I just do that? Can I just lock on?
Try it. There you go.
Yeah.
He just
hey,
picks you
buddy.
Up.
All right. Let's do this.
I really like the interface whenever you're in a Titan.
Yeah,
it looks
I
really
like
cool.
That, too. Oh, and I don't know what I just did there.
Yeah, there's a guy right there.
Is that glass? Can I not shoot through that?
I guess not.
It doesn't seem like I can shoot through that.
It's anti-Titan.
Let's go capture... That
but
one.
Yeah, you see how move you're slowing?
Yeah.
How
move,
slow
move, I'm slowing.
How
yes.
slow you moving?
Yeah. You're in that Fall Titan.
There you go.
Can I jump?
Oh,
I can't even get over there.
No, you gotta walk around. You're a robot.
No, I can't even walk around. They've like blocked it off, see?
No. Go around the entire...
I know, that's what I'm saying. I don't think there's even an opening to get there.
Yeah.
In the Titan.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Ooh, that looks pretty.
Yeah.
Yeah, see?
They
have like completely.
Oh, right there. Be careful. There's other Titans now. People are getting their Titans, so it's gonna be. That's your friend.
Yeah. No, there was a dude right there.
No.
And then he died.
Ah, because of you?
Yeah, because of me.
Just like three Titans just shooting at
we'll
one guy.
We'll help you out. Okay, so I've got a dash move, kind of.
So it looks like you guys haven't captured A or B, so you can probably walk over there. Oh, there you go. Yeah. Uh-oh, he has a Titan now. Now it's Titan on Titan.
How do I, what can I do?
Just fight.
Mm.
Oh, that's too, I think.
Is that a bullet shield?
Yeah, if that's what I remember correctly. You guys are just using shields against each other.
Yep.
No one's shooting that. If your core, if you get too damaged, you gotta eject, okay? Or else you'll die.
Tell me when to eject.
I think the game will tell you.
Okay.
Ooh, you killed him.
Did I really?
Yeah.
Nice. Well, I didn't kill
him. Oh, you killed someone, not him.
Yeah.
Killed.
I'm getting him down, though.
What's triangle? I don't know. Oh, eject! Eject! There you go.
Okay.
And then now, see if you can jump onto that other one. I've seen some people do that, like they eject and then they use that to like get on someone else.
Nice.
But we're probably not that good, so.
Hey, come on, have some faith.
All right, fine, you're not that
good. So this is the weapon I can use, but he has a bubble.
Yeah, so now you can use it.
And I'm not hitting him.
But you can't see anything.
I can't see anything.
Oh, there he is,
another one.
But it's really cool. Oh, there is melee, if you don't know.
Yeah, I just know. But I wasn't close enough to that.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, cool. Wow, he just wrecked crew.
Yeah.
I'm assuming I'm throwing a grenade.
Oh wow, you did a pilot assist.
Nice.
Alright, that's it. I'm ending this before you all get destroyed.
Oh, we were defeated.
Defeated.
Hey, you know that thing where you should totally play the game mode that you're playing?
Oh, it's your first time, so. You gotta get to the dropship. Oh yeah, that was one thing that was great. Oh, you did. That was one thing that was cool, is like, in the original game, if you lose, you can still escape. Like, the game's not over yet. When you lose, you can escape.
Very nice.
But,
well, I'm glad I know that now that I'm dead.
Yeah.
Kind of gave up there for a
second. And sometimes, I remember in the first one, like when that happened, the other team would usually go find the dropship and you can shoot the dropship down.
Oh, really?
So, you know, and then you're stuck.
Okay.
I guess, what's happening?
We're just waiting.
I guess everyone's
we're
not
just
down
watching.
Running away. Why aren't you running away?
So if you get in a Titan and you're not taking any damage, can you just be in it forever, or does like the Titan itself actually have a cooldown as well?
I don't know. Usually, I've never been that good, so Mike Titan always gets killed pretty quickly. So.
Well, sure. I mean, you're in the thick of battle. You're kind of not.
Yeah. So I don't know how. I'm sure if you did well, you can probably stay in there for a while.
Just so you know, that guy's not a moose. He's not a moose too.
That's two.
He's also not a moose.
Ah.
Not a moose as well.
You did pretty well. You did not last.
All right. I got 100. Yeah, not last.
Yeah, so that was good. Did you want to try the...
Yeah, let's try the other game.
The banking one?
I would like to see that.
Open up
a level and 7 merits. Ooh, I leveled up.
There you go.
Cool, so let's attach that. I want to attach that.
Yeah.
Okay. So...
I don't... Do you want to leave?
Matchmaking? I don't want to be in this.
Yeah, you got to leave it or else you'll be playing the same thing.
Okay, I don't want to do that.
Yeah, let's leave it.
I left it.
There you go.
There we go. Okay, so new...
Customized.
Okay.
I think that's who you're playing. Let's add that.
Nice.
There you go.
Let's see what else there is. So yeah, we've got a charge rifle here, and I'm assuming these are just the mods you add onto.
Yeah.
Assault rifle, just normal. Yeah, it looks like they only have like one or two weapons for some of the classes.
Yeah.
Some only have one.
You unlock in certain levels too.
Yeah, so. And you can buy them. So I've only got 6 credits, and that one's like 50, so...
So we're not
sure I'm sure we can get it in the next match or two.
Yeah.
So not every... I guess that grapple hook thing means that not every character class has the grapple hook.
Yeah. Some of them have the ability, like it says Holo Pilot. So it's kind of like that one ability, I think it was in Halo, where you can create a dummy.
Or Bioshock, where you can create a decoy. Pulse Blade, throw a knife with a sonar pulse. It exposes enemies through all surfaces.
Cool.
Okay, so let's see what other Titans we got real quick. Ooh, that guy's ready.
That guy's
squatting,
ready.
Looking out. Look at his head, though. He's got two little heads. He's got a big head and then a little head just kind of looking around.
Big head, little head?
Big head, little head. That and this guy's just kind of like, I'll be your friend. I'll watch your back. This other guy's like, let's go! I'm ready to party!
I really hope that in the... Single player.
Do they add voice work?
They have voice work for your Titans. That's like the voices for the Titans.
All right, yeah, let's try bounty hunt. Kill enemy. Elemies? Kill
Elemies.
Kill Emily.
Emily? Why are we going to kill Emily?
Just kill her.
She seems very nice.
She's a jerk.
Mm.
She's a real turd bucket.
I don't like turd buckets.
No one likes turd buckets. They stink.
Okay.
I'm just saying it like it is, you know? It is what it is.
All right. Yeah. Jumping to location.
Jumping Jack Flash to
Apex
location.
Predators.
Oh, hold on. I don't
want to. The facial's not as good, though. I think that's why they always have
the facial animation
helmets on.
What are you talking about?
Look. Oh, if you're not.
I'm not looking. Oh, and I'm flying through the air.
You missed that entire thing.
Well, I was trying to see what I wanted. Grunt. Okay, $10. Spectre. What is that?
Oh, so in this mode, there's AI as well.
Oh, okay. Yes, yeah. I've heard of this. And so kind of the goal is to, yeah, you're supposed to, like, go after the AI, right? Like,
yeah.
That's your primary, not so much the other team.
Well, you go... Well, I think it's both, but, you know, you get money from the other... Did that guy already get a Titan?
I don't know. What There's a lot happened? Of dust going around. Cool.
That was distracting. Oh, is that the bank? Oh, I think that's the bank.
Oh.
That's the Wells Fargo of this world.
Yeah.
It just drops down.
There's Bank of America right there.
Right there, yeah.
Get that Spectre. All right.
Ooh. How do you feel about games where there's AI in multiplayer?
I kind of like it. I don't mind it. It depends. Oh, and that guy totally killed me.
A terrorist. You got killed by a terrorist, Cody. Are you going to stand for that?
No. I'm going to make a call to the president. We got to get on this.
Yeah.
Whoever that person may be, maybe... I mean, right now it's Obama, but totally go either way pretty soon, so that call could be totally different depending on who wins.
Yeah.
Okay.
There you go.
Oh, whoa. What's going on there?
I think that might have been in the head. That might have been
I'll just casually wait for you to get done there.
You got $30, Cody.
I got $30.
$30 US dollars. Because look, it uses a dollar sign. It's not euros. It's not yen.
I thought it was that unit sign. It is 40. What's that unit sign that you use for, like, to buy weapons?
Bank's open. Go deposit. You got to deposit. Okay, and so you got to make a withdrawal.
Okay, so I can do this. Do I get, like, what's deposit the interest? What's the interest rate?
I think it's 0.5.
I deposited $20. Oh my god, it's the worst bank account ever. Actually, isn't that, like, usually the base amount that you have to put into a bank account to start one? $20, isn't that usually what you have to have?
I don't know. Maybe. It's been a while since I've opened one. I've had one for a long time, so yeah. I haven't, like, gone and checked.
Okay, I'm at 60%.
You probably want to get out of there. Get out of there.
Can I go prone? No.
Go pro?
Prone?
Okay.
I want to go prone.
I don't think you can go pro. I don't think you're good enough, buddy.
Hey, man.
Pro gamer?
You need to believe in me like I believe in the heart of the cards.
The bank's closed.
Bank?
You missed the times.
Okay, so how much does stuff cost? Can I buy anything?
Nah, they just get your money. You don't get anything in return.
What? What is the point of this? Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, what's that?
Heat.
Sonar detected.
Ooh, that was cool.
Got him.
Got him.
Oh, someone must have done that sonar blade thing. Mm. Is that the other team, or
that's
is
the
that,
other team. It's red.
That's not AI?
No, I don't think that was AI.
Okay.
Yeah. I think you...
I don't know.
Oh, kill the Mark Titan Bounty.
Okay.
We should probably look at these.
Yeah, we should probably read that. You gotta be my eyes and ears here.
You do go behind. Go from the rear and jump on top.
Nope, I can't because someone went behind. Came up from behind. On
it
me.
Came from behind.
It came up from behind. I think that's how that song goes.
Yeah. Whee. You're almost there. You're almost there, Cody. That's a little bit longer and you'll be able to fight in your own.
That's nice. Nice. I'm gonna get on my phone again. I don't know what that does.
I
have $29. Should I go deposit that? Can I? No,
you deposit
the bank's closed.
Oh man, gotta wait for it to open. Gotta get in line, Cody. Probably get in line right now.
Titan,
you're ready.
Ready.
You should do. Try aim it so that it lands at someone. Okay. Cause I know that's that achievement.
Oh yeah.
Nice.
Do you want to?
You almost got killed, you know.
Did I really? Oh, bounty lost.
He's like right there. He's that little guy right there. Get him. Yeah.
Got him. Did I? I don't know.
Maybe.
I don't know.
Someone's on you.
On me?
Yeah, you got grappled.
I don't know. How do I get rid of him?
Shake him off.
I don't know how to shake him off. How do I shake him
Jump
off?
Jump up and down. Whee! There you go. I have no idea how you get off. Wait, he's riding you, Cody.
God,
you're being ridden.
There he is, I got rid of him.
Eject?
I have to eject already?
Yeah,
gosh,
he killed
I suck
you.
At this game.
Alright, see if you can... There you go. Throw a grenade. I don't know if that did anything, but... Oh, that was nice.
Oh, God.
Oh, switch your weapon, switch your weapon. Oh.
Didn't have time.
I got that money.
I killed him. What?
All that money lost.
All that money. Oh, you lose the money if you die?
You lose some money.
Okay.
Yeah. Because they can collect it, you know, once they kill you.
$37.
I still don't know where you can buy stuff from. Because you're just depositing.
Maybe the goal is just to reach a certain cash amount.
Ah, I see. That makes some sense. Are you guys winning? You guys are winning.
Nice.
Look at that amount. How much do you have to put in, though?
Kill bounties near the marked drop zone. Mm. Who is firing that crap off?
That thing.
Wow. And I'm cool.
And you're dead.
I like that, where you run across the entire map and then someone just kind of snipes you and you're dead.
Yeah.
I like that. That's really convenient.
One thing I noticed is that the load time is really quick.
Yeah.
You don't have to wait like 10 seconds.
Ooh.
That was cool.
I almost jumped on that guy. Can I jump on
a friend?
Fellow?
Yes, you can. Yeah.
Whee.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah.
Yay. We're buddies.
I think it's really cool.
I am the Daxter to his Jack.
Yes, you are.
Oh, and he's being a little rowdy. Not being very smooth.
Are you still on him?
Yes.
Yeah.
Totally still on.
You might have to jump off, though.
Yeah, I'm gonna. Yeah. So hard to take away.
But I think with all the games that are coming out, all the shooters that are coming out this fall, I think this is one of the few that actually interests me.
Yeah?
I have almost no interest in Call of Duty.
Call of Duty, yeah, it's really kind of dissipated for me.
Yeah.
The last one I played was Advanced Warfare.
I like that one.
I like that one. I did like that one. Yes. And that one was good. It felt good. It looked good.
It played
well. I like the multiplayer in it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm kind of like you. I'm not a big multiplayer guy.
Yeah.
I
usually play for story.
Yeah. And I play the big open world stuff that are like single player driven and everything.
Exactly. I think I have all the shooters. This one and probably Gears of War. Gears of War.
Yeah. Our friend Gearsa, she's in a war right now. She's made some enemies.
Yeah.
No, but I always forget about Gears of War 4.
Oh, well, you don't have an Xbox, so that's probably
true.
Why you
oh,
don't.
Oh, I gotta return to the
return
battle.
Return to that battle. Or else.
Or they'll murder me.
They'll take all your money. Get that terrorist. That was that guy who first killed you. It's time for a payback.
Yeah.
Ride him.
Please finish that sentence. Finish that sentence.
Well,
finish that. David, finish that sentence again.
Hard.
David.
The end.
Oh, jeez. Let's just stop.
Okay.
Stop recording right now. We're gonna have a talk. All right. Kill bounties near the marked drop zone. I just did that, but now I gotta do
now
somewhere else. And that's a bad
that's
guy.
A bad
I don't
guy.
Wanna
you don't
be
wanna be
there.
Right there. I wonder though, I haven't noticed. Ride him.
Dude, stop it. Stop it.
Whee!
Oh, fine, take him to, you know, rodeo him. There, does that sound more appropriate?
It's a little better.
Okay.
Grapple. Can you say, like, grapple?
But grapple sounds really dirty.
I don't know. It's a lot better than ride. To what? To call out battery?
Yeah, yeah. There's a battery right there. Turn around. Turn around.
A battery? What do batteries do? I don't know where the battery
they
is.
They add it. They'll put the health back into your Titan.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah,
I'm at 98%. I'm at 98%, so I'm about to be able to call my buddy.
Yeah.
Oh, and I'm dead.
And you're
cool.
Dead.
Cool.
But yeah, in this game, you can take out the batteries of your Titan because that's what they're powered by. AA batteries.
Oh, really? Energizer?
Yeah. Energizer is
Duracell? What's the brand of choice?
I think it's Duracell. That's trusted by firefighters. It's trusted by Titan pilots.
Titan pilots.
Yeah.
Mm.
I love
really
how it's
cool, man.
Yeah, it's really cool.
I really like watching that. So when did the first one come out? What was that, 2013? Or was it 2014?
2014, spring, March.
I got him. I think I got him.
Yeah.
I got him.
He's about to eject. He's almost
bam,
dead,
bam,
so
bam.
Destroy him.
Destroy.
Yeah,
go.
Got him.
Oh, there's batteries throughout the battlefield now. If you look on the map, there's what the green ones are.
Yes, I got another one.
Man, you're just killing it. That's a terrorist, too. Oh, kill that terrorist! Kill that terrorist. There you go.
Laser core online.
Ooh.
I don't know what that means, and I just ruined it.
You eject. Ooh. Good timing.
I don't see anybody.
Nope.
Okay. Bank deposit.
Right.
Did he steal my money?
He's a terrorist.
So I'm down to $53? Is that what that meant? Yes.
Yeah.
Damn it. I had $100 in there.
Should have gone to deposit.
The bank's closed.
The bank's closed.
Damn it. Now I gotta hold on to this $53. Uh-huh. What am I gonna do with that?
New bounty coming.
I can't even like...
Oh, it looks like you guys are winning though, so that's
good.
Can't
even buy a new game with $53.
Oh yeah, you can. You can buy... You know what game you can buy for $53?
What?
The hottest game. The best game, I think, of this generation.
Yeah.
Ratchet and Clank.
Yeah.
That game's really good.
I don't know if I would say the best game of the generation.
I think so, because I completed it. And I don't play a lot of
really?
Games. Yes. Chance I get, I will promote Ratchet and Clank.
And Jack and Daxter.
And Jack and Daxter.
I'll promote Jack and Daxter all day long. I was a huge Jack and Daxter fan.
Yeah.
Whee!
Yeah, I just love the maneuverability of this game.
Yeah, I know. That,
it feels
that's
so
really
good, right?
Fluid. Yeah. I haven't been using a lot of the wall runs, though. I'm trying to...
There's not too many places to wall run, or at least where you're at. You're not in like a
this
more...
This is a very open area. The place we were in last time was a lot more open than...
More confined.
Yeah.
Better for your pilots.
Yeah,
this one's much better for Titans. You probably don't want to go head-to-head for that.
No, but I'm getting him.
Jump.
Oh.
Yeah. Hey, what am I doing?
Shoot him.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Shoot him. There you go.
Did I just totally do that?
Yeah,
I totally did that.
You totally did that.
Now I have over $100.
Now you can buy two games.
I'm gonna buy some booze.
Oh, see, that guy got a battery. You can take that battery right there. Take it, and if you find a friend,
yeah,
you can go give it to your friend.
I give it to your friend. I give it to my friend. Wave complete. So we're winning.
Yep.
Is there actually anyone? Yeah, there is.
Yeah, you're doing pretty
well.
Oh,
someone on other.
The bank's open. You gotta go deposit that money.
Oh God!
Ah.
No! I'm down to 54 again. Damn it!
You gotta watch whenever the bank opens. It's important.
You gotta be my eyes and ears.
You gotta make sure your investments are doing
secure
and secure. Yeah. All right, fine.
Please
I will be your financial advisor.
Don't close the bank.
I will be your financial advisor for this.
Thank you.
All right. You're leaving the battle.
You should have been my battlefield advisor as well.
I'm just a financial advisor.
Speaking of battlefield, Battlefield 1. Are you gonna get it? You interested in it?
I liked World War One. I'll play.
You liked it? Yeah. Was it cool for you? Was it cool like learning experience?
It was a great.
Oh my
experience.
God! Is it gonna close? You mother! I literally was too far away to get to a bank.
Yeah.
What is going on?
There's only one bank opening at a time, right? So
no, there's three, but like I was.
You're too far away
I was
from
like,
everything.
Yeah, that was the closest one to me.
That sucks.
That was garbage.
Yeah.
Right.
As your financial advisor, I am sorry.
There's a bad.
There's another one.
And there's a Titan right there.
Yeah. There's a Titan friend behind
and
you.
The guy. And I'm down to $27.
Hmm.
Okay.
Are you gonna get World War One?
Am I gonna?
Battlefield World War One?
Battlefield World War One.
Oh wow, did you just shoot like three in a row?
Yes, I did.
And there's a Titan that's coming down on you, I think.
Oh, I know. I don't know what weapon. I'm assuming that just means it does more damage.
I guess.
That's a small
that's a
one.
Weird one.
That's a little Titan.
I think that's an AI control.
Yeah.
Wow.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, it's a grunt.
That grunt just literally spawned right there.
Oh, jeez.
And so did those guys, I bet.
Get all that money.
There you go.
I feel, whenever there's AI.
Oh, God.
Oh, my gosh. Get your Titan out. You gotta fight Titan.
I don't know. That thing's moving pretty quick.
I'm trying to see when the bank opens. All right, go.
Whee!
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Came in from the back.
Yeah.
It's different.
There's a lot of different animations, I think.
Nice. I like that.
I like that.
Come on. Let's go.
Was there a little slowdown? Or was that just
that
kind of
looked like
height?
It. No, that looked like there might have been a little slowdown there.
Oh, okay. There we go. Yeah.
Oh.
That's a friend.
That's a friend?
That's a friend.
It's my friend. That's my friend, Sanji.
Sanji.
Oh, I get it.
Uh-huh.
Wordplay. All right, kill bounties in the marked... Oh, we are in
it. You got it less than a minute, so you guys gotta... Oh, you guys are losing now. You gotta go deposit that money.
Damn it.
So that $167 could mean...
Well, I can't deposit it right now. There's not an opportunity to deposit. We're all just hanging out. I'm at 15%. That's okay, there we go.
All right, go.
Whee.
Go. Go to the bank.
I can get out of my Titan, right?
Yeah, you can eject. You could have ejected, and that could have given you more momentum.
Oh, cool.
Yes. You gotta hold on. There you go. Yeah.
All right. Did someone just take my Titan?
No, I don't think so because it's automatic. It's auto
controlled.
That's
mine. No,
it's auto controlled. Whenever you get out, it'll automatically become AI and help you out.
I was about to be real, real mad. And we did that defeated.
But now you gotta run. You gotta make a run for it, man.
Well, good thing I'm in a Titan.
Yeah. There you go.
Get to the dropship. What's going on? There was some slowdown right there.
Yeah.
Oh no.
You're cornered.
I'm surrounded.
Eject, and run for it.
Oh!
Eject. There you go. Yeah, you got
can I eject at any time?
Yeah.
Okay. So I can do the fly out at
any
time.
Yeah, you can do the fly out. Right. Where is the...
get to the dropship. Oh, it's actually over there.
Oh, well, that's...
I totally...
You're actually closer.
Yep,
you got,
I was closer to it before.
Oh, it's arriving in 10 seconds.
Oh,
so
there we go. That's why I couldn't see it.
Switch your weapon. Get that big one.
Nope.
There you go. All right, it's there. Leave.
Whee!
Leave before you get killed.
Yeah, that's how that works.
That's pretty cool.
Can I shoot from here?
Yeah. Oh yeah, you definitely can.
Oh no. People are shooting at us.
That's the crappy thing. I remember in the first game is that everyone just then goes towards that dropship and you really can't escape.
Nice.
See? You can't escape.
Oh, I got zero. So did we blow up?
Yeah.
We died.
That was something that annoyed me in the first game.
Yeah, it sounds like it. Yeah. Seems like it.
But what do you think after playing two matches?
I like it. I like the maneuverability. Mm-hmm. I like the Titans. It keeps it fresh. It keeps it moving.
Yeah.
The grapple stuff. Obviously, I'm new at this, so I was kind of sucking at it. But I enjoy it. I definitely want to try out this more.
Yeah.
Try more of this. So, and I keep leveling up. I keep getting stuff. That's what I've heard they've actually improved this too, is the leveling tree.
Yeah.
It's like way more fleshed out. Like you don't, because I heard people say like there just wasn't a lot of like stuff to unlock. In the first game, so they've like branched this out. So I'm looking forward to that. I'll certainly play more of it.
Mm-hmm.
And if you guys like what you see here, leave a comment. Tell us what you thought of this beta test or tech test, pre-alpha, whatever the heck it is. And let us know. Also, like and subscribe to our channel. We do new videos every Tuesday and Thursday. So definitely check us out.
Yeah.
And we will see y'all next time, Apex Predators.
See you guys.
All you fellow Apex Predators out there, stay safe and fall on Titans.
And don't text and shoot.
Don't text and shoot.
Bye.
Bye. Whee.